So, what do you think this dream represents? It's obvious that something is bothering you. The question is what?
In all honesty, I couldn't narrow it down if I tried. I think a better question is, what isn't troubling me?
Have you always been an addict?
What the hell do you mean? Although I feel like I might be peaking.
Peaking? As in how much weight you can handle?
No, just in general.
Do you think it's the addiction?
What do you... I don't have a freaking addiction.
Thank you.
Sounds like you might be missing out on something.
Maybe taking a break.
Help you clear your mind.
Nope. Not gonna happen. See, I don't take steps back.
Sometimes taking a step back is the only way to truly see what's broken. Maybe it'll help you clear up this addiction of yours.
I understand, but that's not how I do things. And again, I don't have a freaking addiction.
I ran out.
I can tell.
Also, I feel like you might have been right about this whole addiction thing.
You know, I was beginning to think you were wasting your time coming here. And I've also been thinking about those dreams of yours. You know, I don't think you had an addiction.
What do you mean?
I guess what I'm saying is your cup has only ever been filled with one thing. I begin to relate in a way because for a while, mine was filled with one thing. The weight of everything I was dealing with was just too much to handle. And then one day it hit me. People always say, it's about the glass being half full or half empty. Which is true. But more importantly than that, it's about what you choose to put in it.
What's this?
Tea.
Yeah. I'm fine.
Just shut up and drink it. Go on. Sometimes you need to try something new.